Nanotechnology is the key to obtain in the next future, hopefully, new devices able to produce energy and store it in a sustainable way with respect to current, more general, diffuse technology. I think that we know every day better what we are managing, the materials that we are using, and thanks to the work of Europe in politically, we are trying to convert all the knowledge in new rules, in new protocols. And when protocols are available, safety is automatically respected. So I think that the message must be not to confuse fear with risk. Risk is something that scientifically and technically we can manage, and we are doing that. So I think that in the next future, not in the far future, the opportunities that nanotechnology offers are absolutely able to overcome the risks. Without curiosity, there's no science. You must, with experience, gain the ability in driving the curiosity and making it less stupid, but useful. But curiosity is the basic ingredient for science. A quite interesting field is environmental science. And my question to experts in that field could be, can nanotechnology save the environment? My name is Marta Quaglio, and I'm a researcher at the Center for Human Space Robotics, the Italian Institute of Technology.